Cinema Savants presents Disney's 7.5 Scariest Moments. Number 8, Something Wicked This Way Comes. Pretty much the whole movie.
It is pretty much the whole movie. The scariest moment for me is when Mr. Dark, played by Jonathan Pryce, flips pages from a calendar and takes years and years and years off the life of one of the main characters, played by Jason Robards Jr. Great movie, super scary for kids, excellent.
Number 7, Dragon Slayer, the first appearance of Vermithrax. Do you need anything else? There's your half. Number 6, Return to Oz, electroshock therapy for Dorothy.
Yeah, Return to Oz. Again, this is a Disney film. Dorothy, the sweet little hero, they're giving her electroshock therapy because she's apparently crazy because she thinks she went to this lovely faraway land of Oz.
Number 5, The Black Hole. Maximilian kills Dr. Durant. This one's a bit obscure because no one really saw the black hole, but that's because it's black in space. Premise of the movie, finding an abandoned spaceship hovering near a black hole. Turns out to be run by a psycho nutcase named Hans Reinhardt, who has a robot named Maximilian, who eventually carves the chest out of Dr. Alex Durant, played by Anthony Perkins, complete with gurgling blood noises. Yeah, this is a Disney film. Number 4, Fantasia, Night on Bald Mountain.
For little kids, and I was little when I first saw this, this is terrifying. The demon Chernabog comes out of a mountain. He is the size of the mountain, has the huge bat wings, the evil grin. He destroys demons and imps that are cavorting and celebrating his appearance, and he doesn't care because he's despicable. He eats a lot of them.
Number 3, Sleeping Beauty. Number 3, Sleeping Beauty. Maleficent becomes a dragon. Sleeping Beauty has been placed in a tower where she can await true love's first kiss. And here comes the prince. He's going to give her true love's first kiss to wake her and break the really horrible spell of the witchy bitch. Yeah, her, with the unpronounceable Angelina Jolie name, who decides to become a huge dragon to eat our beloved prince. Really? Disney movie. Look at the size of that thing. No, not in a kid's movie.
Number 2, Ichabod and Mr. Toad. The horseman appears to chase Crane.
The old, by definition, Washington Irving tale. Horseman shows up. He ain't got no head. That's why I call him the Headless Horseman. He's terrifying. He rides around with a jack-o'-lantern for a head instead. Super, super scary stuff. Highly recommended to scare the bejesus out of your children if they're the right age, which is anywhere from, I would say, 5 to, 85.
Number 1, Winnie the Pooh, Heffalumps and Woozles. A.A. Milne, I'm pretty sure, did not have this scene in mind when he created the beloved character Winnie the Pooh. This entire movie has been happy to this point. Even the flood scene is not scary. But Winnie the Pooh has a Tigger-induced nightmare about Heffalumps and Woozles, creepy creatures that want to steal his honey. And this is a scene that has terrified people since this movie came out in 1976.
And thank you for listening to our list. We'll be back with another top 7.5 somethings eventually.